Brittany, I love you so much. You mean the world to me. And you know that I love to show you my love through giving. So I've been working on some things behind your back, setting up a pretty big surprise. So when you wake up in the morning and you expect me to be at your door, it's actually going to be your best friend's. And I have a very special day planned for you all. So after breakfast, you guys are going to go to the spa. As you know, you had one crazy year last year. A year that was supposed to be incredible for you. I mean, started off with the most amazing birthday plans, right? After that, you won Teacher of the Year. And then on top of that, you graduated with a master's degree. You deserved all of these celebrations that you did not receive. And so to try to make it up to you and of course show you how much I love and appreciate you, we're gonna start you off with some relaxation at the spa. You guys are gonna get a massage. Next, you're gonna get your manicure and your pedicure. Real nice day for you all. Following the spa, you guys are gonna head to a very special catered lunch. Of course, you know we both love food. It's our thing. You know we love going to new places and trying new things. And of course, we landed on ramen. I had no clue ramen was gonna be this good. And it's grown into this thing that has allowed us to continue to build our relationship and get to know each other better. And the thought of planning this day, I wanted to make sure that I gave you all something that would be familiar and something that I knew you would love. After lunch, you guessed it, another surprise. I know you always feel your best when you look your best, but I also know that the process can sometimes feel exhausting. However, I've hired some professional makeup artists to come in and help you enjoy the process of getting ready. Your girls have picked out their outfits. They've also helped me pick out yours, and you all are going to look stunning. Now that you're ready, you and your girls are going to head to a very special place. Not being from Houston, you've had to adapt to a lot. And there's one place that you've been able to go where you are able to de-stress, pray, and just focus on you. You took me to that place. And ever since then, we've had amazing conversations. And every time we visited, I've been in awe of the scenery, nature, and the beautiful woman that stands before me. It's rare that you get a chance to hang out with all of your girls. You all live in different places now and everybody's so busy. So I wanted to bring you all together and allow you to capture some beautiful photos with you and your girls for the gram, of course. So you know all of this has a purpose and all of that will be very clear very soon. You know, one of my favorite shows growing up was Martin. Love that show. And there's one scene that always stood out to me. It's where Martin sat Gina down on the park bench and he talked about how he wanted to give her everything that she deserved, but he couldn't afford it. Then one by one, all of their friends started to come out and give them everything that they needed to move forward. And it's the same thing with us. We are surrounded by people that have truly loved and cared about us in this beautiful city. And they're going to be here for us the same way that Martin's friends were there for them. The whole reason behind planning this day is because simply you deserve it. God put you in my life for a reason. And I believe as long as we continue to keep him first, we can make it through anything together. I love you. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you. And it would be great to end this video with a yes.